finding ways to improve the quality of life associated with aging. What we're trying to do at LifeGen and then collaboration is to identify natural compounds that will slow down the aging process.
A big new focus in aging research is not only in longevity, but really in the quality of life, so-called health span. Caloric restriction in monkeys is able to lower the developing and disease of aging, such as cancer, by a factor of 3. We have very solid evidence that this biology of caloric restriction applies to people as well. We use gene chips to investigate changes with aging and caloric restrictions and provide the first global view of effects of age and caloric restriction on gene expression. LifeGen began to take a partnership with NuSkin, and a very large part of our collaboration over the past 3 years and into the future.
NuSkin's research is helping to create products that lead a happier and healthier life. Discovery Channel and NuSkin will show you what society and education technology.